Hey guys, welcome back. This is Rahul here. Hope you had an amazing weekend. So in this video, I'm going to be giving you my road to. And so now I am in C block, and that is my block right now, where the first years and second year students are there together. And the fourth years and the third years are in A and B block. And the D block is given for quarantining, so the total of four blocks right now. And so those who are new to this channel, welcome to this amazing community. You can share your opinions here. So hope you enjoy all my contents. And anyway guys, make sure to drop a like and subscribe. So now let's get into the video. So here I have a few stuff which I normally use. I have my laptop, which I use for like almost every day. And then I have my keyboard as well, which is like really, really helpful because I type a lot, and this thing actually helps a lot. And I also have a normal mouse, which everybody has, like a normal mouse. And I also got this trackpad, which looks amazing. This is an RGB trackpad, which I got for like less than 15 bucks, which is like very less. And the quality is like so good, really so good. And I also got this lamp here. This lamp is around 60 bucks, and it is so good, like the light, and it gives a warm feeling to my room, which is like, I really love this feel when I have it, because usually my room is really, really dark, because I'm in a place where there is no sun, and the sun comes up usually at 3 in the afternoon, so I can't wait till then. So this gives a, like a sunlight kind of feeling, and I really love like this. Like this is the first thing I got after coming to my university. And here I have a clock. I don't know why I have it, I just have it. And here I have a pen stand, which I like a lot of pens and stationery stuff. And I have a tissue box here, and I got this poster from my friend. It was a Game of Thrones poster. It's amazing actually. So it looked good, so I just stuck it up here. And so guys, this is my bed right here, and this bed is actually provided to us by a university. Like this bed, the mattress, and they also give us a pillow. I actually got a pillow from outside because I need two pillows, and they also provide us with a desk and a chair, which is actually amazing. Like I really love this desk because like there's a lot of storage unit here, and there's a lot of leg space as well, so it's really comfortable for me. And this chair is pretty comfortable, like I can't complain about it, but it's really good. So guys, here I have three storage units right here where I usually keep my books. Like 75% of it is books, like you can see right here. I have books right here, books right here, and these water bottles are like, I can keep them anywhere else. We just kept right here so that I can take it whenever I need it. So here I have books which I regularly use, like most of the times, because this semester I have like a lot of physics and stuff, maths, thermo. So I have all those books right here, and those notebooks as well. And here are the books for the next semester, so I didn't touch them a lot, so just keep it right there. And there's a mask right there, and there it's a mug and a green tea. So usually in the morning, in the weekends, I just use them. And here, this is actually an empty space. I don't use it a lot. Like I just keep some things that I don't use that I just throw it inside. So that is like, I don't use it a lot actually. This one here is my suitcase that I bought from India. And that's my bag that I take it to my classes. And like this suitcase, everybody's suitcase usually goes up there because they have a whole storage here. And in my room, I'm so unlucky that I have a pillar running through right here that I can't open it. So I can't open this one, and I can open only this. And I just kept my smaller suitcase right in there. Here I usually store like a few things which are like very necessary. Like I have my soaps here, and I have my gym gloves, and here this I have a few socks, and this is some hair oil that I have right here, hair oil, some face cream. And here these are all the bathing items, like soaps, brushes, and I also have a shaver here. And here for the washing, like here you most probably have to bring things that you guys have to wash. For example, I brought my detergent and my comforter. And this will not be provided to us by the college, so you guys have to be bringing it. And here I have shoes. Like this is totally for shoes. These two racks where I have like a sports shoe and like regular usage shoe here, right? And this is like a laundry basket which I got from India. So where I store all my laundry stuff, because I can't keep it anywhere else, so just keep it in this corner. And so guys, as you can see, this is my closet right there, and like I keep all my daily wears right here. So like I have my shirts right there and my perfumes, and that's it. And I have few clothes hanging up here. My jeans are right here, and my like, and the, as winter is coming on, right, winter is coming up like in a few days. It's like, it's almost November, I think December. It's almost cold right now, so in a few days it'll be very cold in Dubai. So like I just got some few winter wears as well, and this is something that I wear in my room. And so, and this is some gym wears I have right here. That's it. This is the closet space that they give us in my room. It's actually pretty big, like to store stuff, because I don't bring a lot of clothes, because like I usually go home and come back like in a period of 4 months. So I just bring back new clothes. I bring like limited amount of clothes when I come here. So you guys, if you guys are planning to come here, and then you can just see how much space you have, and you can bring clothes accordingly to store it. So guys, I hope you enjoy this video. Make sure to drop a like and subscribe. I'll be making a lot of videos like this. I'm sorry, I'm just having a few delays in posting some videos. I'll be posting regularly from now on. I keep telling as always, but I will make sure to keep posting every week from now on. And by the way guys, I also forgot to tell you that the admissions for Jan 2022 is open right now. So if you guys are willing to join next year in the January month, make sure to go visit their website. I'll be giving you the link as well in the description. And a lot of people have also been asking me, and like in the comment section, that to make a video on the fees structure and the admission process in Bits Dubai. I'll be making it soon, like just give me a few weeks, I'll be making it. I'm so sorry. And if you guys have any queries regarding Bits Dubai, or if you have any queries regarding the living conditions here, make sure to DM me in Instagram. I have my Instagram link down as well in the description, so make sure to go there and DM me. You're most welcome to ask me queries, and I'll be happy to answer you guys. So anyway guys, hope you enjoyed. Have an amazing weekend. I'll be coming back with another video next week. So anyways, see you. Bye bye. Finna be down, generations not gon' be in vain. Too young, why you gotta go, why you gotta go? I just wanna know now, too numb. Crying, getting old. Hope you freed your soul, hope you freed your soul. I might've caught the dream.